Hi, I'm Megan.
Hi, I'm Kimberly. And this is Real Voices. We're on week 5 now, and one of the things that we did this week was our mentors, that is Julio and
Francisco,
came to kind of talk about their little projects and all that stuff. It was really interesting because I already watched some footage before, and now I like watch it like in front of everyone, and I think it was like nice to listen to another people talk about his project besides me, and it was really nice.
Yeah, Francisco gave us some advice on how to structure our work, and he showed us a film he did, which it was really cool, called Soul Portrait.
Yeah, and the Spanglish
project. Yeah,
it was really cool. I really like it because I'm like really like Spanglish person.
Me too.
I just like, yeah, and I went to the street and me caí, and then I just like, it was really fun to know about that culture. I really like the kind of like the collage of videos that are like together and everything. They're just like one was pumping out and the other one was like he like shows his work on a light in a highlight situation. And I really like how he present his work in a different way than anyone else.
Yeah, I didn't know what to do, but Sarai was helping me. Yeah, we can shoot this. We can do this. I was like, oh, okay, that works.
On our ideas, we just like, we wrote a memory and then we have to make that memory alive again, but in different, but it has to be understandable at the same time. So that was like the fun of it, trying like to make people understand what is our story about. So it was nice. Thanks for watching.
Here's some more teasers and exercises.